Hello and welcome to Learning with Joy. Our phrasal verb for today is put off. This means to delay or to postpone. Examples: they put off the meeting until next week. I had to put off my vacation plans because of unexpected work commitments. Put off can also mean to cause someone to lose interest or discourage someone from doing something. Examples: the bad weather put us off from going to the beach. The negative reviews put off potential buyers from purchasing the product.